Meantime, Bakersfield Congressman Kevin McCarthy says a program backed by President Trump will get a COVID-19 vaccine in production perhaps even sooner. Operation Warp Speed, as it's being called, allows for a lot of testing at the same time and pays to ramp up manufacturing efforts so the vaccine can be mass-produced quickly once it is developed. Congressman McCarthy says a process that could take up to 10 years could now be done in as little as 18 months.